week by Boston.
That's for that, man.
But yeah, like I said, I never thought they were probably skilled.
Have you seen them play?
That guy up top, Casey Townsend, he's crafty. Very crafty.
Once again, good evening, everyone. Welcome to Retriever Soccer Park for this evening's matchup between the Maryland Terrapins and your UMBC Retrievers. We are the starting up for tonight's contest. First for our guests from Maryland. Junior fullback from Highlands Ranch, Colorado, number 2, Taylor Kemp. Sophomore midfielder from Oslo, Norway, number 6, Helge Lekbong. Sophomore back from Port-au-Prince, Haiti, number 8, Widnar St. Cyr. Sophomore midfielder from Prospect, Kentucky, number 10, Sonny Jane. Senior forward from Traverse City, Michigan, number 11, Casey Townsend. Freshman midfielder from Clinton, Maryland, number 12, Jeremy Raley. Sophomore forward from New Orleans, Louisiana, number 15, Patrick Mullins. Senior defender from Rockville, Maryland, number 18, Alex Lee. Senior defender from McKinney, Texas, number 22, London Woodbury. Senior midfielder from Oakton, Virginia, number 27, John Sertzer. And goal for the Terrapins, a senior from Ellicott City, Maryland, number 21, Will Swain. Assistant coaches are Michael Delarusso and Brian Rowland. The head coach of the Terrapins is Sasha Sarovsky. And now, let's meet the starting lineup for your UMBC Retrievers. From Westerville, Ohio, number 3, Michael DeCesar. Junior fullback from Worcestershire, England, number 5, Liam Paddock. Senior fullback from Baltimore, Maryland, number 6, Vince Savarese. Senior fullback from Dundalk, Maryland, number 8, Sean Raw. Sophomore forward from Perry Hall, Maryland, number 9, Pete Corringi. Senior forward from Millersville, Maryland, number 10, Andrew Bowles. Senior fullback from Rockville, Maryland, number 14, Andy Strayline. Senior midfielder from Toronto, Ontario, number 20, Milo Kapoor. Senior midfielder from Dundalk, Maryland, number 22, Dave Bate. Freshman midfielder from Pocomoke City, Maryland, number 23, Jordan Becker. In goal for the Retrievers, a senior from Wilmington, Delaware, 00, Dan Louisenaw. The associate head coach is Anthony Adams. The assistants are Sam DeBone and Chris Williams. The head coach of the Retrievers is Pete Corringi, Jr. Fans, at this time, we invite you to please rise and remove all caps. As the United States of America shines as a beacon of freedom throughout the world, let us honor our nation, its law enforcement officials, firefighters, and military personnel by standing as one nation, under one flag, and as one people for the singing of our national anthem. Tonight's anthem will be performed by UMBC senior Ali Spey.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's light?
Oh,
seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. So, Maryland, remind your fans, of course, please refrain from...
to explain that the darkest hour never comes in the night. You can sleep with the gun when you gotta wake up.
Directions that I take.